you then! Yes, you! Yes? The stand will give us a hand once again. You're going to be this difficult to not be happy. You're forced to be.
It might be in your best interest to avoid agitating him any further for the time being.
Best
that hot head of his.
Just bring them over here!
Unbelievable. I'm doing this for free? For crying out loud! Why the hell am I doing that again?
If you don't go, it's not perfect, but I need you to go along with it.
You're not bad.
Yeah? Look at this!
You made a lot of commotion. Now it's my turn.
This isn't looking good. I better train a bit more. Otherwise, I can kiss that 10 million zenny goodbye.
Wow! That was a surprise.
You seem like you're still in a lot of fights.
This might be more trouble than it's worth.
You're too shabby. I can see why you got the attention of the God of Destruction.
It's a done deal. Sorry, but it usually is once more gets his mind to speak.
To be perfectly honest, though, that gets a good word to have some.
This is getting fun! This isn't looking good!
Whatever you're involved in has piqued my interest. I think I'll join you.
Fine! Better not get up here, old man. I mean it, okay?
Try it. I will see you have a point of way to get back to him. You hear me?
You are just as strong as I thought you were! We definitely win the tournament. You joined our team, is all I'm saying. Am I right?
Most certainly be guaranteed a victory.
Dare you toy with me?
I'm not entirely sure.
You know it's time to provide assistance.
Enough of this squabbling. Take your mouth shut and fight!
Go to your head. Set.
The punishment of the god!
My team. End here.
That's it. You're in for a world of trouble now. You're gonna regret making me do this.
I'm the sun that lights this world.
All right, let's go.
I am just.
before. I am the world.
Enough of this. What you're doing here this very instant. What do you want?
There is nothing beyond possibility. For I, a god, am all possibility. I am all of existence itself. You are just a room, Mr. Devil. My light cannot pierce. It cannot be the end.
Earth, your home seems quite safe.
Impossible.
Justice cannot fall to evil.
I can't rely on you anymore. I will never forgive you if our universe loses. My soul will haunt you for all eternity.
I'm afraid that won't be possible. If we lose, you and your soul will be completely erased from existence.
Shut up!